Hello everyone, welcome back to another session on bakery products. In today's session, we are discussing about the very well known product called as gatos or tort. We will also discuss some of the well known gatos and torts which are famous around the world. Let's discuss. This is Chef Pranav Bhatt, Assistant Professor, Chitkara School of Hospitality, Chitkara University, Punjab. Torts and gatos, both are different terminologies, but somehow these are to be considered as the same, because the one tort is basically a German term for a cake and gato is a terminology which has been used in French style of cakes, right? But there is very minor difference in between both of them, right? Gato is the French word for a cake. When English borrowed gato from French, it was fairly indiscriminately used for any sort of cake, pudding or cake like pie. Since the Second World War, however, usage of the term has waned in an elaborate rich cakes containing multiple layers of sponge, cream and fruits. The cake in a gato is not the centerpiece, it's more of a structural element. Another important distinguishing factor is that gato are usually made with a lot of fresh fruits, which obviously melt rather easily. Thus, a gato is typically intended to be eaten the same day it is made. On the other term, tort is a cake made with a little or too no flour, but instead with a groundnuts or breadcrumb. They average 2 to 4 inch in a height, even with a many layers, usually made in spring form pans. They are filled with either a cream or fruit filling. Ordinarily, the cool tort is glazed and garnished. They use higher quality of ingredients, which generally makes them more expensive. Their name is derived from the German word called Tort, which means cake. When torts are multi-layered and fancifully decorated, they are very much closer to gatos, except for the fact that they can last quietly nice for several days. On the continent, especially in Germany and Switzerland, a slice of tort is very popular after dinner, like a sweet, right? And there are many interpretations. In some cases, any large decorative gato is also called as a tort. But generally accepted view is that of a large gato, already divided into a number, wedges shapes, slice, which are individually decorated, are called torts. On the other hand, gatos are a full of a cake, right? It is a full cake. It is not singly decorated. It is not partitioned or cut down, right? So, as you know, that tort is now a German term and gato is basically a French term for cake. Both are interrelatively the same, but there is a minor interpretation. Like torts are singly decorated and gatos are a whole of a cake. Now, as we both know that what is the difference between tort and gato, here we are now discussing some of the world famous torts and gatos. The first one is Dubose Tort. This cake was created in Budapest by a Hungarian chef, Joseph Dubose. It became so famous that people from other countries wanted to import the cake. Chef Dubose thought of a novel idea to spread a thin layer of caramel on top of the cake to preserve and pack it. Since then, the caramel coating on this cake has become a synonymous to Dubose tort. The base and sponge for this particular Tort is white sponge that is prepared by creaming butter and sugar till fluffy. Whipped egg yolk and lemon zest is added and folded in. After this, meringue is folded along with flour, almond powder, and sponge is baked until cooked. For the filling, the cake is sliced into as many as 5 layers. Each layer is moistened with vanilla flavored sugar syrup and layered with caramel flavored buttercream. 2 parts of white butter is whipped along with 1 part of icing sugar to prepare butter cream. For the garnish, sugar is heated over a moderate heat until it turns to a caramel. This is then spread onto a thin slice of sponge. This facilitates the cutting of the caramel. When the caramel sets, divide into equal pieces with a hot knife and arrange it on top of the cake like a fan. So this is all about Devos tort. Our next tort is Cheshire tort. This is a chocolate cake patented by Chef French Cheshire, who was the head pastry chef to Prince Metternich. He invented it for a Congress of Vienna in 1832. The cake was an instant hit and has become famous ever after. For the base, the Cheshire is made from a dark chocolate sponge. In this cake, butter is melted along with chocolate and whipped egg yolk are folded into the mixture. Flour sieved along with corn flour and cocoa powder is then folded in. Lastly, whipped meringue is folded in the batter. The sponge is baked, cooled, and sliced into two. For the filling, the Cheshire sponge is moistened with sugar syrup and then the two halves are sandwiches with apricot jam. The jam is also spread on sides as well as on top and smoothened out to give an even finish. For the garnish, the cake is usually finished with melted chocolate truffle. Since this is a patent cake, it is customary to write the Cheshire on the top of the cake. Linzer tort. It is a very famous tart that has its origin in the Linz city of Austria. Linzer is basically a tart which is eaten as a cake or as a dessert. It is one of the oldest tarts. For the base, a shortcrust pastry is prepared by creaming butter and sugar with eggs and combining it lightly with flour, hazelnut powder. It is flavored with lemon zest and left to chill for 30 minutes or until set. This forms the base of the cake. The dough is rolled to 5 mm thickness and lined on a tart or a pie mold. For the filling, the lined pie shells is filled with red currant jam or raspberry jam only. For the garnish, the dough is rolled and cut into strips. The strips are arranged in a crisscross fraction on a top of the tort and the cake is brushed with egg white and baked at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. The cake should be chilled before cutting and is garnished with almond flakes. Malakoff tort. It is a popular tort that originated in Austria during the Crimean War between France and Russia. The tort is named after Malakoff Hill where it was created. The base is a combination of sponge fingers made by baking a special sponge in a shape of finger. In this case, egg yolk and white are whipped along with sugar separately and then combined together with sheaf, corn flour and flour. This is a pipe on the baking tray in finger shape and then dusted with icing sugar before baking in the oven. The cake is moistened with rum flavored sugar syrup. For the filling, the cake is filled with rum flavored whipped cream. Layered of sponge fingers are arranged on a base and moistened with rum. Flavored sugar syrup. More sponge figures are arranged on a cream and topped with rum flavored cream. The cake is decorated by arranging sponge fingers on the sides of the cake. A swirl of whipped cream is piped on the edge of the cake and garnished with more sponge fingers. Battenberg. This cake is believed to have been created in 1884 in honor of a marriage of the granddaughter of Queen Victoria to the Prince of Battenberg. The traditional checkered yellow and pink color is synonymous to this cake. The cake is from Great Britain, England. This cake is made with pink and yellow colored Genoise sponges that are cut into bar of square shape. These squares are joined to each other with the help of apricot jam and covered with marzipan. For the filling, the cake is not filled, but the sponge bars are joined with apricot jam only. The cake has no particular garnish, but is covered with marzipan and served exposing the chequered sponge. Black Forest Gâteau. This cake is very popular, comes from the Swabia region of Germany, which is famous for the Black Forest. The appearance of cake represents the forest of this region. In Germany, this cake is known as Sezerwäldel Christtort. The cake usually have a base of a baked sweet paste biscuit and apricot jam is spread in a thin layer over the biscuits and slice of chocolate Genoise is put on top. Sugar syrup flavored with crisp liquor is used to moisten the syrup. The cake is layered with fresh whipped cream, chopped up chocolate chips and Merlot cherries only. Some recipes also use sour cherries, which should be cooked with sugar and corn starch. The cake is covered with whipped cream from all the sides and top. Dark chocolate flakes are put on top with swirl of whipped cream that are decorated with cherries. The sides can be left plain or can be decorated with chocolate flakes. Napoleon Gâteau. It is a classic French cake made with baked puff pastry, also known as millefeuille, that literally translates to thousand layers. It is believed that the cake was developed during the 19th century. For the base, this cake is made by rolling the puff pastry into thin sheets and baked until crisp and golden brown. The cake is not layered with sponge and hence it is not moistened with any syrup. The sheet of baked puff pastry are layered with whipped pastry cream that is flavored with orange flavored liquid. Traditionally, the top of the cake is brushed with hot apricot jam, after which warm fondant is poured on the top. Chocolate is piped in straight lines on the fondant. Further, a toothpick is used to create a feather design. Saint-Ouen. It is a gâteau. This is a traditional French gâteau that is named after the patron saint of pastry cooks. This cake utilizes a base of puff pastry on which choux pastry is piped all around the rim and the gâteau is baked blind. The dessert is filled with two different types of filling, ciboche cream. One part of pastry cream is mixed with one part of Italian meringue. Diplomat cream. One part of pastry cream is mixed with one part of melted chocolate and little gelatin. These are piped alternatively in the empty space of gâteau. The cake is decorated and garnished with small profit rolls that are filled with orange flavored pastry cream and dipped in caramel. The cake can also be garnished with cut fresh fruits and spun sugar. Opéra gâteau. This cake is a classic French gâteau that was first made in early 90s. It is also known as gâteau Chilchi after the name of chef who is credited with having created it. Another Persian pastry chef reintroduced the cake as gâteau opéra after the Paris Grand Opera, and it is believed to have been served at a French-American reception held at the Opera House in 1930. For the base, the opéra sponge is a kind of Japanese that is made by using almond powder. This cake consists of at least 5 slices of sponge that is moistened with sugar syrup that is flavored with strong coffee, rum, and kahlua liqueur. For the filling, the sponge is layered alternately with coffee flavor, buttercream, and ganache. The top of cake is covered with buttercream. For the garnish, the cake is glazed with melted ganache or chocolate glaze and decorated with gold leaf. It is also customary to write the word opera on top of the cake. Thank you very much. In our next session, we will come with some another concept or a product of bakery. Thank you.